real magnitude of the problem, what we wanted to address is something called as avoidable blindness or needless blindness. Now, globally, there are about 45 million people who are blind, and about 12 million of them are in India. WHO predicts that if there is no formal intervention through technology or through deployment, this figure is going to go to 75 million by 2020.
A lot of rural poor were excluded from financial services. One of the key reasons was the cost of services. So we set out a financial model which enabled delivery of these financial services to the customer at the doorsteps at the least cost, providing banking outside the bank branches.
The idea behind setting up B2R comes from a belief that both Venki and I share, that social value creation and business benefit can go hand in hand together. Therefore, providing employment and livelihood to rural youth is strategically hardwired into provision of high quality business support services at a cost advantage in the model that we have created.
Since the banking services are yet to be reached to the almost 60% of the population, at least basic banking services, the Corporation Bank is trying to lead in this front, so that the maximum services, banking services, can be given to the poorest of the poor of this country. That is the purpose for which the bank has been formed and mutualized.
From a bigger picture, Embrace, the mission is to design and develop low-cost, innovative products for the bottom of the pyramid. So one thing we've observed is there's a lot of these problems that are in the developing world, and we're focused on healthcare right now, could be solved with some solution that's a product that is designed for the local context, listening to the user's needs, and making it specific for that setting, and making sure it's affordable.
See, from my childhood, I have witnessed the honest labor of these rickshaw pullers, and that left a real mark on my personality. The genesis of SMB Wheels was not to give them handouts, but to really make the rickshaw pullers earn profit from their power for the first time. The problems, I mean, if you look at the scenario, the rickshaw pulling scenario from last 150 years, there has been no technological development in the rickshaw field. And through SMB Wheels, we are trying to address that. Means, if you see this rickshaw, it's a lightweight, better designed rickshaw. And even the other, 90% of these 10 million rickshaw pullers, they hire their rickshaw on daily rental basis, but they are not able to own their rickshaw in their entire working life because of the limited capital, limited earnings, and no access to formal financing.
The problems of the community, like emerging communities like India and Africa, through technology innovations, it's not only the product development, but also the products need to be deployed, and it has to be done in a very inclusive environment.
So currently, we're working in neonatal healthcare, and one of the problems which we observed is that in the developing world, there are lots of low birth weight and premature babies who usually require warmth at birth. And in the developed world, we have incubators which run on electricity and allow the baby to stay warm. Unfortunately, in developing worlds, either there's not access to electricity or they're just cost prohibitive, so you don't see these types of devices at many clinics and hospitals. And also in the developing world, a country like India, over half the births happen at home, where there'll definitely not be any facility or equipment like an incubator.
There is a need for providing business support services at a lower price point. Giving that price advantage from urban locations has increasingly become very difficult due to rising cost pressures. On the social side, the challenge is of a large pool of educated rural talent which is unemployed due to the lack of opportunity.
The key thing that we'll need to address as we go along during the current years is customer awareness. We also need to educate them on financial products. And one of the key challenges which we're addressing is cash handling. There's a lot of cash which is moving on the ground, and we will need to see how much of that cash spend can actually be shifted to electronic spend rather than the physical currency spend. So in the last 5 years of existence, we've been able to cover a part of the market segment that we sought out to address. The total market is estimated at about 300 million customers who still do not have access to financial services. In the last 5 years, we've touched about 30 million of them, so there's a long road ahead. We believe our platform does provide the solution needed to provide the services to the customers, but there's a long road ahead.
Bank has adopted the robust technology, which is a handheld device which is being managed by the business correspondents in terms of the RBI guidelines, and is giving all basic services of the banking services, including opening up account, disbursement of the loan, micro insurance, micro finance, many other facilities are being allowed.
B2R's goal is to set up over 100 micro delivery centers in the next 5 to 7 years in remote rural locations, employing more than 6,000 rural youth, generating huge value for customers, employees, shareholders, and community.
In a country like India, we hardly have about 7 to 10% of the people who are either screened or treated. So, that is where we wanted to really make a difference. So that is what we have created this product called Trinetra. It's a device which is a combination of hardware and software. So what it can really do is you can deploy this by a minimally trained technician in a rural area, and you can screen the population, because normally you go to a hospital when you think that you have a problem. And in a country like India, people do realize that they have a problem pretty late.
From a bigger picture, Embrace, the mission is to design and develop low-cost, innovative products for the bottom of the pyramid. So one thing we've observed is there's a lot of these problems that are in the developing world, and we're focused on healthcare right now, could be solved with some solution that's a product that is designed for the local context, listening to the user's needs, and making it specific for that setting, and making sure it's affordable.
SMB Wheels, we are trying to promote, means to give them ownership of a better designed rickshaw in 1 year time, and vocational support of insurance, license, and photo ID cards to bring confidence and dignity in this community.
Entrepreneurship is a very lonely journey, and a social entrepreneurship is not only lonely but also disheartening. And somebody like Sankalp actually makes us to feel very proud about and makes our whole experience very heartening.
A forum like Sankalp offers us the opportunity to showcase the potential that such ventures could offer both to potential customers as well as to potential investors.
I think the Sankalp Forum does bring together like-minded people and gives the visibility to that community.
I mean, Sankalp is the greatest platform for the social entrepreneurship in India, and it it's one of the best impact investing platforms in India. So definitely we are going to get success, means lot of benefits by getting to the final list of Sankalp.
We get a lot of inspiration every day. We get so many emails from people in the developing world saying that, you know, we have this problem. We see, you know, a huge need for your product, and we have, you know, babies that are sick, that are dying, and, you know, how can we get hold of your product? And for me, success, one metric is the day when these emails come from, you know, whether it's Haiti or Kenya or Japan or Nepal, where instead of saying, can I get your product, they'll say, you know, I have your product and I just want to let you know, like, it's helped so much.
Corporation Bank is thankful to Sankalp organization for nominating Corporation Bank as one of the awardees for 2011.
We at Forest Health are very proud to be nominees of the Sankalp Awards 2011.
We at Embrace are proud to be nominees of the Sankalp Awards 2011.
We are at the Corporation Bank. Particularly, I am very proud to be nominee of the Sankalp Awards 2011.
We at B2R are proud to be nominees of Sankalp Awards 2011.
We at SMV Wheels are proud to be Sankalp finalists 2011.